Hello traders, welcome once again. So yesterday we have seen the part 1 video, the same account with the 4% ROI per day. These are the account and the capital was 112 and this is the current capital. And the same time we can check the balance as well. The profit is increased around 4000. So yesterday we have promised that the account will run into the same pattern, and within a 24 hours time frame all the trades been copied into the Telegram as well. This is a December 2 and the trade started from the same account with the same order ID. We'll confirm the order ID as well. These are the order ID as yesterday we have already seen, and all the orders with the same greening strategy, with the same lot size, profit rise from 10,000 to 17,000 USD. So the same orders, as the last order is closed ODCHF, and we will confirm with the Telegram trades. These are the same account as the yesterday. The capital was, once the trade was initiated, the capital was 112. As the 4000 profit is increased, all the trade 24 hours was live, all the trades was holding trades. So any brokers you can copy and you can get the same profit, as it is not based on the ECN broker or tight spread or you require a scalping. No, this is a holding strategy. So the profit, all the achieved can be traded into the any broker. See the gradual rise, total number of trade 82. Yes, this is the yesterday's statement. We have already seen the yesterday's that there was a total number of trades was 307, and this is the today current statement where the trade is 382. So almost 80 trades been traded in 28 scripts, which is not possible by any humans. But the strategy we have used, designed by manual, by the 7 confirmation, and we have automized it. So we can get all the maximum opportunity in all the 28 trading pairs. We will see the once again the same trade history. According to this account, all the trades are copied into the Telegram and you can check the live by following these channels. See the profit and the account and the balance gradually rising. You can compare the date of entry and date of exit time with the lot size, take profit, and see the now account balance is increased. As the trade was open on a 24 hour time frame and it started on a precisely GMT 14:30 around. So it has all the precise order and all the entries as per that, and the next day started again, it is the order and trade can be confirmed. And the last trade, it is confirmed here, the Euro CHF has closed, and ODCHF, yes, can be seen here, this ODCHF. ODCHF has been closed here, and the capital was 160, and once the last trade was closed by, it is a Euro CHF, and profit is 107,036. We can match the profit with this same MT4 account here. So the 24 hours, we have given you the live demo of the real account and live presentation into the trading directly into the Telegram channel. And it can be confirmed by just following this channel, and all the trades you can confirm and you can copy from the Telegram to MT4, or if you have copied this account, you can get the same proportion of the profit as per your capital. So what are the parameters changed today? And what are the accuracy changes today, that we are going to study on the next step. So this is the trade today. As currently there is no any open trades, within a half or within a 1 hour the trading will be start again. And the same confirmation of the trading you can verify in the live streaming, as this streaming is still on and it is alive. And the capital is still the same, 117 here, which is the conform with the same capital here, with the same balance here. This is the today's statement, this is the yesterday's statement. So within a 24 hours, what maximum, what are the major parameters change, that we will study here. So the first accuracy increased, as yesterday we have promised that we are going to increase the accuracy from 68 to 70 above, and see the accuracy within a 24 hours, it is increased to 72%. Profit, total profit rates from 95 to reduce to 92, but as well as at the same time the loss also 83 to reduce to the average loss booked 79.07. And gross profit as and gross loss, everything is live. Total number of trades 382, as the total 80 trades around approximately placed within a 24 hours. So this is actually the 4 days history. So normally in a 1 day we are placing around 80 to 90 trades. This is yesterday's statement and this is the today's statement, and hopefully the tomorrow we will again give the new statement with the same account details. See the graph. And since the place at yesterday approximately here, and we can see the small gap up and down as the maximum position opened during that period of time, there was a sudden spike in a balance and equity, and it has gradually again from this point around 112 to increase to around $4,000 profit at the same time. This is yesterday's closing statement, formed the 307 trades, and the trades 80, this is the 24 hours. You have seen the live and transparent, no one has done in the world what we are giving you and what we are presenting here. This is extraordinary, and it's a really the dedicated work towards the trading and to educate the client. So you subscribe the channel and hopefully you will get this type of the live presentation so you can study the statement. And the same, you can improve it in your trading pattern. And this type of the knowledge, it's a very hard to get into the YouTube channel. So if you keep subscribing, you will get this type of the exclusive video where you earn and learn at the same time. So the yesterday statement and today's statement, see the major difference in the trade pattern. We have just followed a simple analysis of the 7 confirmation. This is auto trading tools, where we are placing the orders and we are adjusting the lot size, as all auto lots, auto TP, auto SL can be set over here. As these are the scene, auto lot, auto TP, auto SL, everything we can set, and as per that, as this account is trading with the one lot, so we set here 1.1, 1.2 lot, and gradually it will take the gridding. Once these all the patterns, as per this setting, once the pattern of the buying and selling volume plus the 20 in 1 indicator set, at the time only it will place the orders buy or sell either in all these 28 trading pairs, and it will grab all the possible opportunities. It will never miss any single opportunities, but it will try to grab all the opportunities, and out of 28, if you get a 70% accuracy and 30% loss, still our profit is at, it is in the present in yourself, that we have seen that $4,000 we have booked in of 24 in the live. We have seen, we have already shown the live streaming as well as and the telegram as well as, plus the current statement also, you have seen that how we have increased the profit from 12,000 to the total $17,000 capital in 4 trading days. So the gridding will start from here sell side with the 1.0 lot, 1.1 lot, 1.2 lot, up in the pattern of the 30 pairs, a 30 pips gap. So we use the simple parameters, but the coding done with the more than 2000 pairs. These are 21 indicator, supply and demand as per the volume pattern analysis, and these are the real volumes. So based on these, our system will take buy and sell once this all the confirmation match. So the probability to get into the profit above 90 to 95%, as we have set all the parameters. And if we make the loss, it is obviously there are maybe the some of the trades may not go into the profit, but out of 28, hopefully we book the profit in 20 pairs. And the important part is that these trades won't start into the volatile trading session, it start into the cool hours. So we have again reduced the risk of the volatility, as we have break all the volatility's pattern by just trading into the cool and peace time hours where there are no any more volatilities. So these are the simple the statistics. As we promised, the trade in 24 hours how much increase, and with the 100k capital 4 day we made around 17% ROI, and hopefully we will cover the 100k profit within a 1 month period of time. So keep subscribing the channel and click on the bell icon so you get the instant update once we will upload the part 3 video for the same account.